thought they were going to get rid of the dog filter finally.